If your headlight bulbs are more than a year or two old, they're not as bright as they were when they were new. This happens because of something called headlight bulb degradation, which happens over long periods of time. This applies to halogen headlight bulbs, HID headlight bulbs, and LED headlight bulbs, whether they're the originals from the factory or aftermarkets that you put in yourself. And you probably won't be able to tell that they're dim because of how slow the process is. And depending on which style of bulb you have, the degradation takes longer and can be more or less severe. First, let's talk about halogen bulbs, which have the shortest lifespan of any option and the highest potential for degradation, which means how dim they get over time. The way halogen bulbs work is inside the glass capsule, you have a wire-wound tungsten filament. One side gets positive voltage, the other side gets negative voltage, and when they come together, the whole thing glows red hot. And inside that glass tube is a gas called halogen, which keeps the whole thing from starting on fire. And the process of superheating that filament again and again and again and cooling it off again and again and again causes material degradation of that filament. And the less metal you have on the filament, the less bright they are because there's less material to glow in the first place. The more you use them, the more that material gets hot and changes state and breaks down, degrades. And the more the material degrades, the less there is of it. And the less tungsten filament you have, the less there is to glow and the less brightness it creates. Halogen headlight bulbs only have a rated lifespan of 500 to 1,000 hours based on the power, the brand, and the style of bulb. And during that lifespan, you can get up to 70 to 80% light degradation before it reaches its usable life. That means automakers say it's okay if it's only 70% as bright as it was from the factory, it still works. Well, not for you, the driver. It's important to replace your halogen bulbs long before that. You can upgrade your halogen headlight bulbs with new halogen headlight bulbs, or use a totally different technology like LED or HID that's significantly brighter based on what you need. Now let's talk about HID headlight bulbs. This technology started coming stock in cars about 20 years ago, and it's completely different than the halogen headlight bulb that it replaced. Instead of having a wire wound filament inside, you have the outer shell made of glass and then an inner capsule filled with all kinds of different chemicals like xenon gas, metal halides, and minerals. And when you hook your power source up to the bulb, it actually creates an arc inside, kind of like if you were welding. And that electric arc jumping from positive to negative through that chemical would ignite into a plasma and create the light source that we use in our headlights. It was incredibly bright compared to the old halogen bulbs. And because of the chemical mixture, you could actually get different colors based on the manufacturer's desired effect. However, just like halogen bulbs, over time, heating and cooling again and again, the chemicals inside that capsule that hold all that gas and metal salts would also start to degrade. Not as bad as halogen, but it would still happen. On average, HID bulbs have about a 5,000 hour lifespan. It's about 10 times better than the halogen bulbs they replaced, but they would still suffer from massive degradation of light over time. You could see a 40 to 50% decrease in brightness before it's considered by the manufacturer to be in need of replacement. That's right, you could have HID bulbs in your vehicle today that still work, that are 50% less bright than they were from the factory. Now let's talk about LED headlight bulbs. This is the newest product that you can get for a headlight bulb option, and it's the brightest of all of them. It has the longest lifespan by a lot, and the least degradation. So an LED headlight bulb is going to be anywhere from 3 to 6 times brighter than a halogen bulb and 2 to 4 times brighter than some HID systems. And they have a 50,000 hour lifespan versus the 5,000 from the HID bulb. And in their useful lifespan of that 50,000 hours, you're only gonna see 20 to 30% degradation of light. That means that while the halogen and the HID bulb will be dimming 50 to 80% over their lifespan, the LED bulbs will still be running at only a 20% degradation. And the reason that the LED bulbs have degradation also is the same as the others. The part of the bulb that actually creates the light source are LED diodes up here on the stalk. They are made by semiconductor material and they also get hot and cold also, but because of the nature of the LED chip, they don't degrade just from heat cycling. so they can stand it. They're more durable and robust. Not only do we really know our stuff about lighting technology, but our team of customer service experts are eager to help you figure out what the right upgrade is for your vehicle and application. Now, the other problem that you might run into is catastrophic failure. Have you ever heard the phrase, the bulb burnt out? That can really happen with a halogen bulb if the filament snaps, or if something inside the LED capsule stops making a connection, or if a component on the LED bulb, like the fan or the driver, actually fails before their useful lifespan. Whether your bulbs aren't as bright as they used to be, or you just need a new set altogether, go to headlightrevolution.com and we will help get you set up for exactly what you're looking for.